We have a suspect in custody who has made a statement to the NYPD implicating himself.
A startling lead in the 33-year-old case of Eitan Peitz. Police say a man confessed to strangling the little six-year-old boy on his way to school back in 1979.
This evening, the New York City Police Department is announcing the arrest of Pedro Hernandez, age 51, of Maple Shade, New Jersey, for the murder of Eitan Peitz. Hernandez confessed to choking Eitan 33 years ago tomorrow in the basement of a bodega located at 448 West Broadway in Manhattan.
He worked at a convenience store in the same neighborhood. According to police, Hernandez says he suffocated the little boy, put his body in a box, and disposed of it in an alley.
This happened, what, 33 years ago? He's been in his own personal hell for 33 years, because you don't forget that.
Dan Wallach rents a unit in the same house where Hernandez and his family live. He says Hernandez was quiet, polite, seemed to be a family man. The thought of his neighbor possibly responsible for a missing child baffles him.
You don't do that kind of stuff to kids. You don't mess with them. Leave them alone. Take care of them. Don't kill them.
First of all, that after 33 years, something has happened in this case is a surprise in itself. And then that it's someone who lives across the street, it's, you know, kind of takes your breath away. It's shocking.
No one answered the door at the Hernandez house. Police say they're cautiously optimistic and are still confirming the man's story. Throughout it all, the Peitz family still withholds comment. After years of searching for their son, there is now a quiet hope. The man who took their son on his way to the school bus so long ago has now possibly been identified. In Camden, New Jersey, Bonnie Ghosh, Associated Press.